recognize our cousin?
No, why would it?
She's the one from the tape, isn't she? So she either framed Gabby or killed Andre.
You don't know anything.
I know based on the look on your face right now, but I'm onto something, so why don't you man up and admit it?
Okay. You want to know the truth, Chad?
Mm-hmm.
Fine. I'll tell you everything that I know.
On one condition. You beat me in a game of chess.
Chess? Are you serious?
I am. From what I know of our father, he would appreciate two of his sons settling their dispute in a civilized manner.
That's a shame Andre didn't get that courtesy.
Mm. Here are the stakes. If I win, you back the hell off and stop accusing me or my mother of murder.
And if I win?
If you win, I'll tell you everything you want to know about Andre's death. Maybe even a few things you don't want to know.